Just 3 minutes later, Alex John-Baptiste blasted in an equaliser from fully 30 yards. His temporary manager Carlton Palmer has at least got his team into the hat for round two.